USC says it's not going to host any on-campus tailgating or other game day activities for the home opener against San Jose State September 4th. It says this decision is only for the first game and could change as officials continue to monitor the COVID situation. Anyone who's planning to park on or walk through campus to get to the Coliseum is going to need to have completed the Trojan check and get the badge. All fans are also going to be required to wear face coverings in the Coliseum, regardless of vaccination status. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.